Modesto police are investigating a deadly shooting overnight. This happened just after midnight at Martin Luther King Boulevard and Oak Street. Officers found three people in a car who were shot as they were driving in the area. One person died. The two other victims are expected to survive. No word on any suspects.